While marriage is sacred and a serious tradition, to be my lawfully wedded husband, I promise to keep you by my side through good times and bad, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health. I vow to stay true to you, honor you and love you for the rest of my days until death do us part. Ladies and gentlemen, it's with great honor I officially present to you Mr. and Ms. Collins.
Taylor Penn, Clint, when she's right, she's right.
I guess I'm negative.
Clint.
Congratulations.
I love you, buddy. We're gonna have a kid 2021. You have a kid.
Love you, Clint. It's been a long road, but everything will pay off. I'm going June 2020.
Introduce yourself. Say something to Clint.
Matthew Rose. He's the best friend that I've had so far.
And,
I'm definitely wishing him a good fortune for his wedding.
You're so cute.
Introduce yourself. Say something to Clint.
Hi, how's it going? I'm Adam. I am the Mr. Barty, actually. That's my father. Say something to Clint.
Yeah.
Clint, spend your money on memories, not on things.
Ooh.
That's a little nugget for you.
Ooh.